Hello children, do you hear anywhere the proverbs? In Tamil we have to say this name, Palamoligal. Okay, our grandma, grandpa or else our mom also, sometimes if we did anything, she will tell or else she will use like that, she or he. Okay, let's see the some proverbs. Okay, take your book to the page number 40. This is a fun time only. Just you have to know some proverbs like that. Even though school prayers, did you hear proverb, today proverb? They will announce the school people leader, then the children will say the proverb of this today like that. Is it? Proverbs are short, but it's who will say you are mostly the using of proverbs? The wise people. Okay, when they want to short any of the things, often they will say lot of proverbs. Okay, students, see they have given here something. Look before you leap. This means we have to do something. Okay, but before doing the work, we have to analyze if it is be good or bad. Like, okay, students, like that. See another one. Old is gold. When we get new thing, we should not throw any of the old things because of it's very important in our life. It has some part in that. So that old is gold. As you sow, so shall you reap. It means whatever we are doing as well as in regular or anything, we have to do same thing, good things only. If we do any bad things, we should not. We will get some bad things only in our life. That is the meaning of as you sow, so shall you reap. Unity is strength. Mostly we have to be unity. Unity means ottruma. Whatever we are doing with our colleagues, with our families, with our friends, we should not leave them separately. We have to be unity. Unity is strength means ottrumayabalam. United we stand, divided we fall. Whenever we being a unity, united with any of the thing, we will get the things to be at last in success. United we stand, divided we fall. A friend in need is a friend indeed. It's a very good proverb for myself. Not for myself. I like this proverb mostly. What is the meaning exactly in this? Friendship. Explaining only about a friendship. The friendship is very, very important in each and every person's life. Is it? So, by this friendship, when we stuck in any problem of anything, who is giving a hand of ourselves to success or whatever it is, giving a solution or also giving some aravanipu, like Tamila solrangalada. So, like that. Okay. That or the console. Okay, consoling ourselves or anything, that is a true friend. We can realize that one. That is a thing. A friend in need is a friend indeed. So like that, we have to write lot of proverb in our circle. Just write anything. Okay, here also, all swells that ends swells. If we did anything very big good, that is also ending with so good. So that is the meaning, all's well that ends well. Okay, discuss like that many proverbs in your classes or in your family. Just write it. If you can, write a story about a proverb. Okay, students, thank you.